ແມ່ນອົມຄົນຕິດມາໄທຊິຫມົດຖືຊິອັນແຕນມາສະຕານະສົກປາງມາຊ្នាំຫາຍປະຕອບມາອັນລະບານໂຄໂຣນາໄວຣັດໂຈມາກົງຟິນດມອງອັດອ້າຍຕະນາເດດນະຕະແປດເດປະຊິດມອງເມຍກໍເດປະເມນເດກໍເດປະໄງນັ້ນໄງຕີມາໄດ້ບໍ່ຄອນຟາຍເມນໄງນັ້ນໄງຕີ 3
ແມ່ນຈູບຫມួយជំងឺມີອารົມຖ້າເດັງຈະເລີຍໃສອັດແມ່ນດອກອໍອໄວແຕ່ຈູບສໍາຄັນຈຽງເກຈະແປະໃບແນ່ໂນຄືຍຫມົກອາຊີອາຣາຊີໃຫ້
ໃຫຍ່ໂຕໂຕຕິຍັງປີການງານຄືອີ່ບໍ່ໄງກາງງານຮອງງ່າຍມາແປດເມືອຈງືກົງໂຊລເພິແຕ່ກົງໂຊລຄືເມືອຂອງມອດໃຫ້ບັດຕອບມາເອີວີອາດໄທກາຣິດຄອນເທມິເນຕາມຣີສະປິເຣຕໍຣີແລະດັ່ງນັ້ນດຸຈອັດມີອີ່ປະເສດໃຫ້ຈະເປັນແຕງຄືອີ່ໄວ້ດັ່ງໃບຄອບຫນ່ວຍຫນຶ່ງສະໄຕຫນຶ່ງແຕງ
ກ້ອຍມືປົກອ້ວຍສະໄຕຫາອັນນີ້ເອີຖືຫາທີ່ວັດທໍາມະດາທີ່ວັດຕູ້ເຕືອຂອງໃຫ້ everyday life ຫມາຍເອີ everyday life go to gym shopping go to work and now all at the end there's no activity life just stay in room sleep and then it just avoids the crowd Avoid stay contact with the other person and then get back into your room, sleep and wake up go for find something for eating and then get back to your room and then sleep. Life is at the end.
So in your opinion, do you think this measurement will work to contain the COVID-19?
I think that in general it may be work for the other people, but for us it after there is no contamination of COVID-19, there is some psychological impact that we might face some depression or some feelings isolated.
But do you think they should have done better? What else do they need to do?
I think that confinement it's maybe it's good for the other parts of the country, but I'm not sure about it.